Hello, I am Danelo and I am content juggler. We call it contact juggling because it's a kind of juggling when the ball is always in contact with our body, or almost always. Actually, this is a kind of very new juggling. Actually, we can see this kind of art for first time in cinema in the movie The Labyrinth, and seems like David Bowie is performing this kind of tricks in front of the camera, but in fact it's Michael Motion, the creator, using a jacket in behind David Bowie and doing it for him. So the first time I discovered this, I see it in the movie, but for sure I thought that this is kind of effects, like special effects, because it looks almost like the ball is floating in the air, so sometimes you don't expect that it's real. Actually, until now, there is people who see me in the street doing this and then they think it's a kind of magic trick, but in fact there is no trick. It's just to control the balance and the movement of the ball around your body. And then some of these kind of visual effects. Before, when I started to practice, I was watching tutorials. But now I am the one doing tutorials, and I have right now a YouTube channel with Spanish and English tutorials. You can find it as Danelo Performances. Yeah, there is here a little group also in Manila that plays contact juggling, and they have a Facebook group called Contact Juggling Philippines. And since I've been traveling here for a couple of years, I met them a couple of times also. We jam together here in Ayala Triangle, we practice together, we exchange tricks. In fact, if you like contact juggling and you are living here in Manila or around, you can join the group. It's for free, they always do new meetings, so you can exchange there. If you are a beginner, there always going to be someone can teach you something. So I invite you, if you like this art, to join us and we can jam together.